All right, Sam, where are you? Maybe I can climb up the bridge.
You're already up here?
Where were you? I was finding a way to get you up here.
All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
Oh, I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Hang on a sec. There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you.
Thank you.
How you doing?
Not this way.
Jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you. That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there. Sam, come around this way. What is all this? Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
These guys, I don't know anymore. Really well made. Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
No.
One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this.
Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
What's
this Al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the Gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
The stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gun front, which...
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
How about other guy?
He started as nobody, and a fearsome swordsman. Tariq bin Malik and... respond, and 8 out of 12.
Hey, look. Sybil's on the ringer, constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Okay. Gotta track how far off they are when they're in the light.
Think you got it?
And the last of all. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas too.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay, island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. He's talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors.
I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me!
Damn it! Sam! Sam, are you there? right, Sam can't lose anything else. Besides my life. I'm talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through. Whoa! No, no! Come on! What the hell with this place?
Damn it.
Yeah.